Torontonians now have the option of going number one or number two in toilet number two. It's officially going to open on Friday, and it's located at the corner of Northern Dancer Boulevard and Lakeshore Boulevard East. It is part of the city's plan to build 20 of these toilets right across the city in the next 20 years.
We're planning to put out a total of 20 APTs, or public washrooms, and this is our second one. And the whole program is at no cost to the taxpayer. Public washrooms are cost at about $420,000 each. The servicing, installation, and maintenance is performed by Astro Media. The public washroom has been really successful. We've had no complaints about them. Astro is very aggressive in their servicing. They're out there three times a day.
I think actually having a pay public toilet could be quite a good thing, because I know when people have to go to the washroom and they're cruising around, and they have to, find a bathroom, it's hard to just go in and sort of sneak into a restaurant and try to use their washroom without buying anything. You know, I think 25 cents, that's a pretty reasonable to be able to pay instead of having to go and spend like $1.50 on a coffee that you don't really want.
The maximum period of use is 20 minutes. You will be informed in good time before this period expires. Goodbye.
For the Toronto Sun, I'm Jenny Ewan.